be begging you 2020.
I'm not begging you anymore.
Why should we be begging you? Fuck it, we're not begging no more.
No justice.
No peace.
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 Listen to me. When these things happen, they always come back and say we got no solution. This situation is difficult. What do we do? And you know what we keep doing? We keep rioting and not giving them no solution. So now, I'm here today. I'm 52 years old and I still can't fucking breathe. I'm here today with 5 solutions, 5 laws that can turn this the way we all want it. Easily done. Now listen to me. What needs to happen? You don't need to go away from here. Every time you talk to the press, every time you talk to a newspaper, every time you talk to a magazine, this is what we ask for. Number one, to stop police brutality. Take the burden of proof away from us and put it on the officer. Easy law. No body cam, automatic presumption of guilt. That's it. Take the burden of proof from the CPS and the victim and put it on the officer. He needs to prove that he dotted all the I's and crossed all his T's from here on in. You put that law in place, he solved half of them. Yes? Second law. We want to race.
Our people were not defending. So we are here right now. And I'm suggesting, it's a suggestion. Hold on. I'm going to suggest that. I want to know who agrees with me. If they come again, we don't move. If they come from the front, we face them at the front. If they come from behind, we face them from behind. But we don't move. And we don't move.
Stabbed himself in the heart with a knife.
Please don't pick it. Mandalay. Told him about Sean Rigg, who was killed outside Brixton police station. Told him about Roger Sylvester, a British Army veteran.